actually pulled that shot a bit, but the forgiveness of the 9mm saved me as it went into that trash panda death spin. I was able to get one right behind the front leg there, and then one last one for good measure, and it didn't budge. So that was it for this guy.